Hello, good evening. Welcome back to my channel. This is MK Show TV. Love, love, love. Today's video, we are going to cook a steamed fish, which is, this is a Chinese recipe, my employer's favorite dish. So let's watch it, guys.
All the meats, you get all the meats.
Yeah.
And salad.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, really? Are you sure? Very nice. You really make it nice, Sean. Oh yeah.
You need to wipe to get the blood inside all the top of the fish. Get dry. I didn't wash the ginger so that it won't get broken. Usually I put this ginger inside of this slice so that the smell of the fish will take off. And this spray on. to pour on the floor so that you can find it, okay? So it means in some other, it means in some other bowl. See you next video later. That's the garnish layer. Okay. We will boil the water and then we will put the fish later. Get the syrup, sling wrap.
7:18, so we have 6 minutes more. Okay, it's 14 minutes now, and that's the look of our steamed fish.
Thanks for watching. Love, love.